everybody, and welcome back to Banished. Yes, you may notice something different this time. I have a face cam. That means I have a face. That is new news. Okay, so, as all of my millions of followers know, I had to restart my world because it got corrupted somehow. I don't even know how. Okay. We need coats. Wow, we really need coats. Should be doing that. I think we should get a schoolhouse going. Get some of our citizens to be actually good at their jobs. My face looks like a cow and a cat had a baby. Why are they not doing that? Come on, do that. What are you doing? Come on. Okay. I'm gonna bring out the bad boys. Alright, there we go. The things that are gonna make me talk louder. Alright, headphones. Got that. Alright. It's a lot louder. Okay. They are kinda sort of working on that. Let's speed up time, 10 times speed. Okay. Alright, we may need more houses. We probably need more houses. Sure. How do you have a 0-year-old? That does not really make much sense. That's right. I remember last episode we moved everything from the storage cart to the barn, which is good. Alright, can they work on this faster, please? Like, come on. They're gonna need more iron. Yeah, okay. Well, let's find some iron. There's a little bit right there. Let's just grab that. Okay. Oh, there we have enough. Alright. Alright, there we go. Let's make all them laborers. Make a tailor. Alright. Dang it. I just did the same thing I did a few episodes ago. In order for a tailor to actually do his job, we need a hunter. I can't remember. Do we have a hunter? We do have a hunting cabin. Alright, never mind. But I'm not sure if we have enough. Maybe we do, probably. We have some. Alright. Do they have leather in here for some reason? No? Alright. What about you? Do you already have leather? No? Okay. Oh, we have leather. So we are making coats. Nice. More children were born. And so, the first time I tried doing the series, I said that we should probably try to get to like a population goal. I said 1,000. I think I'll try to get to that in this world. hopefully it doesn't get corrupted for unknown reasons. Those two for now. We don't have any more leather. Do we? Okay, I keep closing out of this. I always do that. Why? Do we even have a hunter? We have Max. Okay. Aren't they bringing in more leather? Come on. Food is low. Okay. Kinda have a food problem. We're gonna need. I did it again, didn't I? I hate myself for this. Professions tab needs to stay there. Like, come on. Okay. We're gonna need another gatherer set, I think. But in a different spot. Because you can't have more than one within like that. Because they wouldn't be very productive. So, let's see. Maybe if we build a bridge out here, we can put one there, or, I don't know, that's the only, like, accessible forest that's near us. So, I'm not sure. Maybe we should actually do, like, a fishing dock instead, though. Try to make it look nice and pretty out here, because I hate having everything unorganized. And all this stuff would be temporary, so it doesn't matter if it's super unorganized or not. Anyway, even this fishing dock might be temporary. So let's put you right there. Have the road come out to you. We do. Alright. Let's get working on that. Well, let's have him collect everything that's right here. Oh, we need builders. Hopefully this will solve our food problem. Hopefully. Alright, so make everyone laborers, add 4 fishers. Now we have 0 laborers, but 4 fishermen. Deer are just like swimming straight across that lake like it's nothing. Like, why wouldn't you walk around? Let's make our woodcutter a builder for now so he can work on the road. Wait, oh, never mind. The priority of this, like, there we go. All right, can people become adults? now, so I can have my builders and laborers back. What is that? Like, what do you mean? I built a road there, didn't I? Or did I not? Like, alrighty, matey. I closed out of the labor or the thingy bobber again, like the professions. Why? I always do that. Why? Okay. Look at his dude. What is he doing? He's a child. I knew he was a child. H5. You're idle. Be gone. What do kids do? Like, okay. What do you mean? Hunter, what are my hunters doing? Like, you're not even doing anything. You're not bringing in any leather. Like, come on. Where are my hunters? Hold up. Hunter. Okay, well, you know what? Fight me. Okay. Anyways, guys, I'm going to leave today's episode here. And if you did enjoy, as always, please leave a like and hit the subscribe button. This is a shorter, less productive episode, but I'm just trying to fit in, you know, some smaller stuff. You know, make it a series, not a two-episode little game. Anyways, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next episode. Peace!
Wiggle, 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 I'm
a cow.
I'm a cow. Cow. Wiggle, 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 cow.
Cowlicious.
Cow.
I'm a cow.
I'm a cow.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
I'm a cow.
Do do do.
Cowlicious.